Hello everyone. This is my lovely Ganpati Bappa. Bappa blesses everyone and gives lot of happiness to all of us. Bappa loves lot of modaks. We all love our Ganpati Bappa. And my favorite festival is Ganesh Chaturthi. This is my lovely chauri plant. I have grown these as a part of school activity. Plant has basic parts as roots, stem, leaves, buds, flowers, and fruits. I always love to grow plants and I want to see the whole world full of green and happy. Plants bring happiness and life. This is my lovely Sri Krishna Mukut. This also we made as a school activity and competition. Crowns have long history. It remains constant and the king with his power and empire changes time to time. This mukut tells every king and leader about their responsibilities towards his people and nation. One has to make lot of effort to earn this crown. This is my sharpener and scissor. We created it for our fancy dress stationery competition. Sharpener and scissor guide us in lot of things. We can sharp our minds and thought, like sharpener helps to sharp pencils. We can cut down the negativity and evil things, like we cut many things with the help of scissors. I love my stationery a lot. This is my spinning wheel game. It gives lots of fun and lots of gifts. See here, I want the gift. There are many gifts accommodated in this wheel. You can win many gifts with it. It gives zero also. In that case, you would win a thing. I love my spinning wheel a lot. This is my Christmas painting. I tried to create fantastic Christmas mood in it. You can see lovely decorated Christmas tree over here. Santa is also there along with little Singham, Mickey Mouse, Shin-chan, Snowball, Reindeer and Spider-Man. All are there enjoying a lot. Kids are also dancing there. There are lots of gifts brought by Santa Claus. I love Christmas festival a lot. This is my lovely house on wheels. I made this for my school exhibition. It is the lovely house which can move on wheels. Just imagine, we can travel whole world in this house and is comfort. It has big verandas, nice balconies, lovely windows, terraces and nicely designed spaces. I love my house very much and I will travel whole world one day with it. This is my lovely trophy and medals, which I won in mission improvement competitions. I won many of them and I always love to participate in more and more competitions. It gives me lot of fun and joy to create innovative things. This
This is our
Indian tricolor flag. It gives absolute proud sense of patriotism and our responsibility towards our lovely nation. Our Indian flag has three colors. Topmost saffron, middle one white, and third one green. There is Ashok Chakra in the middle with 24 arrows. Every color of this flag has deep meaning in it. I respect our Indian flag. It always gives me the proud feeling. I love my country and its wonderful culture a lot. Thank you, everyone.
Hello everyone, I am Kapil, Kiran, Chavan, Standard 3, Division D, and I am proud student of NEHS High School and Junior College, Thane. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.